confiscate the money. Watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get in. Haters mad for whatever reason.
Colombian man shoots through the door and police find several drugs inside. A man in Columbia, Missouri was arrested after he shot through the door of a resident that he believed stole from him. Police searched 21-year-old Joel Sandu's home and found several drugs inside his home. Sandu had several charges.
Major League Soccer Commissioner Don Garber released new details about expansion after the league's Board of Governors meeting in New York. There are 10 markets up for 4 expansion slots. St. Louis sure sounded like a front runner. In little less than 3 years, a St. Louis team may be competing for Major League Soccer.
A dog tricked a good Samaritan by pretending to be disabled. At first, the animal looked like it was struggling after video showed it dragging its back legs across the road. The mutt was looking around for help, but no one seemed interested, but it turned out the dog was trolling everyone. When a guy got out of his car to help, the dog looked back, got on its feet, and walked away like nothing had happened.
A wildlife rescue center in New York State shared a video of a keeper playing with a friendly 1,400-pound Kodiak bear.
Guy fails driving test in just 5 seconds after pulling out of center on wrong side of road. 33-year-old Craig Bereza took just 5 seconds to fail his driving test after suffering a mind blank.
Winnipeg police say a 7-year-old boy who was missing was found safe Sunday night. Earlier in the evening, police had requested the public's help in locating the young boy. Linkletter had last been seen late Sunday afternoon in downtown Winnipeg. No further details on the circumstances were immediately available.
A soldier opened fire Friday on a man armed with 2 machetes in an underground mall close to the world-famous Louvre in Paris. The head of the Paris police force said the man shouted Allah Akbar during the assault. The attacker, who was captured at the scene, was described as a 29-year-old Egyptian national who traveled from France from Dubai on a 2-month visa.
There's a new room in Athens, Greece that allows you to smash things for a fee of 5 to 100 euros. For 5 euros, you can break things like empty bottles and old TVs. For 100 euros, you can break 80 empty bottles, 2 TV sets, 5 cell phones, 5 wine bottles, 5 shot glasses, and 10 plates. The owner said that they opened the Limba, which means destruction, room after they saw one in Argentina. They say that their customers should not come in angry because they want the room to be a fun experience for people to enjoy.
Trump's interview. Trump said in an interview that he respected Putin, but that doesn't mean I'm going to get along with him. He's a leader of his country. I say it's better to get along with Russia than not. And if Russia helps in the fight against ISIS, which is a major fight, and Islamic terrorism all over the world, that's a good thing, Trump said, using an acronym for the Islamic State Group. Will I get along with him? I have no idea. O'Reilly then said about Putin, but he's a killer though. Putin's a killer. Trump responded, there are a lot of killers. We've got a lot of killers. What do you think? Our country's so innocent?
A suspected diaper thief gets shot in a Walmart parking lot. Deputies say they were called to a South Florida Walmart after a shopper was shot and killed, suspected to be stealing diapers. The shooting happened at Pine Hills Walmart Saturday morning, and the shopper opened fire out of fear of his life. What we have at this point is that the individual felt threatened. One of the suspects reached for something and he thought that it was a weapon or a firearm. Orange County Sheriff's Office spokesman Angelo Nieves said, according to the station. Deputies told the station the person killed was 19 and was shoplifting diapers with 3 accomplices.
Doctors find roach living in woman's school. The Indian Express reports doctors in India pulled a live cockroach out of a woman's nose this week after it was discovered hanging out in her school. The 42-year-old woman started suffering pain and a tingling, crawling sensation. Tuesday night, according to the Times of India, she thought it was a cold at first. Instead, it was a living nightmare. It wasn't until the 3rd hospital the woman visited Wednesday the doctors used a nasal endoscopy to find the source of the woman's discomfort. a large and very much alive cockroach resting on her skull and between her eyes. Apparently, the cockroach had crawled up the woman's nose while she was sleeping and got stuck. Unable to go any further or turn around the way it came, doctors initially tried to suction the cockroach out, but it was one doctor's put it, it didn't seem to want to come out. They eventually had to use forceps to de-roach the woman's nasal passage. Doctors say the roach could have put holes in the woman's brain if it had traveled any further or caused a serious infection if it died.
Boys lost to Neelyville 57-47 in OFC tournament Saturday, February the 4th. Girls lost to Naylor 70-31 in OFC tournament on the 4th as well. Yesterday's game, the boys lost 20-56. Girls won 71-46.
Trump blames leaked transcripts on Obama people. Transcripts of conversations between Donald Trump and the leaders of Mexico and Australia were leaked to the public on Saturday. Trump said it's a disgrace that they were leaked because it's very much against our country. However, he did not give a reason he believed the leaks were caused by Obama people. Trump said the media reports of what appeared to be angry exchanges between him and two foreign country leaders had been mischaracterized, and insisted that he had positive relations with both countries and their leaders.
Yes, you do.
Why don't we just dance down the hall, maybe straight up the stairs? Bouncing up the wall, floating on air, baby. Why don't we just dance?
This is all on camera.
Who's that song by?
I don't know.
Would it be?
Josh Turner.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
It definitely sounds like Josh Turner.
Baby, lock them doors and turn the lights down low. Put some music on, it's soft and slow.
Okay, we have got to get this done.
Quit.
Traumatize.
Let's get it done.
3, 2, 1.
Wait, no,
one.
Not even like, no, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
I was always oozing on your face while you're counting down. You didn't even notice.
Okay, I was doing that every day and I don't have much.
That scared you, dude. Were you recording? Oh, yeah.
What?
We're gonna get that.
Yeah, dude, shut up.
Did I not survey?
No, I missed it. Go.
That was really bad.
Here, here. Oh, you need the elbows again.
What was I doing?
You were like,
yeah. Yeah. What was I doing? That would have been better.